Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we'll be making a topgg webhook that is triggered whenever somebody votes for your server. So let's vote for the server. Okay, let's vote. Okay, I voted, so now let's go to Discord. And as you can see, it said that FBI voted for Digiwind and that Wind voted for Digiwind. Now I'm gonna show you how you can make this webhook. So first, you want to go to Settings, Edit Channel, then Integrations, and you want to click View Webhook. And you want to click New Webhook, and you can just call this whatever you want. In our case, we'll just call it TopGG Webhook, okay? Save, and you want to copy Webhook URL. Then you want to go back, and you want to go to webhook-topgg.com. Then you click get started. You can look at the FAQ. We put our Discord webhook. Then we do server and server name. So in our case, Digiwind. Next. And then you can do webhook name, webhook avatar. And you can do this. You just do mention user voted for mentioner or whatever. And just click next. And you can do detailed, which looks like that, everything, simple time, none. So to show it off, we'll just use everything and we can test the webhook. And if we go back, it says the webhook is functioning. So now we can go back, we can click next. Can do copy URL and copy this. So you want to go to topgg, you want to go back, and you want to edit the server. So to edit the server, you can do edit, and you want to go to webhooks. Okay, so I'm at webhooks. You want to copy the URL, and you want to copy this and paste it here. And you can do send test. Go to Discord. It says Wind voted for Digiwind, and you can save that. So now, whenever someone votes for your server, the webhook will send a message to that specific channel. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing, and thank you for watching.